The Topo House was conceived with the premise of minimizing its impact on the environment, aiming to make it appear smaller than it actually is. For this purpose, the lower level of the house, which contains the social and service areas, is partially buried and receives a rustic and organic treatment, as it is the level that physically relates to nature. In contrast, the upper level, which contains the bedrooms and a living room, is considered as a pure block, apparently simply resting on the ground. It's like a large box, completely covered in wood, supported on the ground. Although the block is densely covered with narrow wooden planks on the exterior and taking advantage of the height of this level, the house not only receives sufficient natural light through the gaps, but also offers residents spectacular views of the lagoon and stream. The entrance to the house is through the level that contains the bedrooms. The lower level contains the internal social areas, social terrace, and service, and was built using board-formed concrete. Floor-to-ceiling sliding glass doors fully open the space, hiding within the walls. Located deep in the Peruvian countryside and spanning a total of 4,006 square feet, the house was designed by architect Martín Dulanto. Leading to the patio are the ripple-shaped stairs that match the circular pool. Its name, in Spanish, Topo, was given because the house is situated on the top part of the plot.